Hello everybody, welcome to my vlog. Today is Saturday. Happy Cinco de Mayo, everybody. Not much going on today. It's the beginning of the month, so I paid all my bills, so it's kind of, you know, not really much to do. I did, you know, buy a movie or two. They were like 10 bucks each. Silverhawks. Yeah, it's a cartoon I grew up with, and it was a, you know, awesome TV show back then. I started watching some of it, and it was it's one of those things that, you know, you watch it, it takes you back, you know. Also bought the American Pie movies, the first three. You know, they were cheap as well, 10 bucks for all three of them, so can't really pass that up. It was awesome. I rented a movie called The Darkest Hour. Sucked. Don't waste your time. Yeah, it was horrible movie. I didn't like it at all. Now the story just wasn't, I mean, the story itself, not a bad story. You know, it's a good premise and everything, but the lines in it, the acting, it's just, oh my god, seriously, type thing. Excuse me. And I just, every time they would talk, it would just take you out of the whole thing. And it was just like, you know, that's not a good movie. I haven't decided yet whether I'm going to go watch The Avengers again tonight at the drive-in at, here in the whole town. I might, it just depends. Haven't really decided yet. Depends on how I feel later tonight. Also, UFC fight is on Fox tonight, so it's a free one. I might stay home and watch that. I haven't, you know, like I said, I haven't decided. One of my friends text messaged me and asked me if I wanted to go to the comic book store and to watch the Avengers movie. I wish I was able to. It's free comic book day, for those of y'all that don't know, so hurry out and do your thing before they're all out. And yeah, I wish I could have got out and hung out with him. We haven't, you know, hung out in a while. He's one of my friends I grew up with. And just one of the, you know, you grow apart, you know, you each go your separate ways after graduating, and, you know, it's nobody's fault. It just happens, you know. We've all had friends like that, and it sucks, but, you know, that's life sometimes. You know, sometimes people just, you know, grow apart, you know, not anybody's fault, but you're still friends regardless. So, other than that, that's pretty much all I got. Go watch The Avengers this weekend, guys. Highly recommend it. You know, I gave it a really good review, so that's all I got right now. As always, if anything interesting happens, I'll turn the camera back on and let you guys see it. If not, this will be the last time you see me till tomorrow. So, have a good one, everybody.